The two games coming up for Trinidad and Tobago. Good opportunity for us, not having played a game since the Chile affair. How do you look forward to it?
Well, it's all about preparation for the DGCL championship later on in the year. So I think the coach will be taking a look at the guys to see how well we progress since the game in Chile. So I think the guys will be eager and willing to go.
What is the mood like in the camp among the players? I mean, coming off the World Cup now, you guys would have had a chance of taking some of the action while playing for your clubs as well. How motivated now are these players?
I think each player is highly motivated. I think we have a player in Denzel Tuba who's been to the World Cup. You know, so he shares some of his experiences with us, you know, and in doing so, we all share one common goal, and that is to qualify for the World Cup in 2014.
Trinidad-Jamaica rivalry, always a hell of a Caribbean rivalry to look forward to. Two games we have, one home and one abroad. How much do you think our boys are up for it?
I think I believe the whole team will be up fit. I personally will be up fit. We will be up fit because I was a kid watching on in the Shell Cup and them things. You know, I dream of playing them kind of games, you know, against them. I never play against them, so I'll be looking forward to playing against them.
And you on defense was seem to be running away at the moment. Top of your game right now, how things have been?
Right. I've been saying running away, close still, but it's all about effort and hard work and discipline. You know, it's a team effort. We've been together for a couple of years and we are now starting to gel and mature in the football.
You know, top scorer in the Pro League, which means you're top scorer of Trinidad and Tobago right now. Are you contented with just staying here and trying to get the defense was the title and a Champions League spot, or is there the possibility that you can head outside if the opportunity arises?
Yeah, obviously. I think that's why the DGCL Championship is so important for me. You know, because I feel if we could go on and win that tournament and play in the Gold Cup, qualify for the Gold Cup, it would be a better showpiece in me. I could showcase my talent and, you know, and a broader audience and scout. So that is really important for me.
Good luck.